The mercy of God speaks for you. The grace of God carries you. The blood of Christ covers you. You are great, mighty, and blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Mighty God, we worship you. Faithful God, we honor you. Abba Father, we hallow your name. Your kingdom come and your will be done. We bless you, sweet Jesus, for your grace, your love, your mercy. We thank you, Lord, for counting us worthy to be in your presence, Abba Father. We thank you for the gift of salvation. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for the gift of love. We thank you for the gift of Christ. Dear darling Abba Father, we bless your name. We give you praise. Your name alone be praised. Your name alone be lifted. Your name alone be exalted above all heavens. O mighty one of Israel, we worship you. Rete kepi karu shalaparunde vieke dosa. Our God who is ever faithful, our refuge and our fortress. Oh, the Lord that answers prayers, unto you we have come, knowing that indeed you will never put us to shame. We thank you, sweet Jesus. We thank you because you're always there for us. Ebra di capo chevele caria poto sosa lekia para pa shala daba retete ketunta daba rebezubre kedeke leba sharada. Abba Father, we honor your name. Marian kusobe kedeke lejede. Your kingdom come, O Lord. Abikoro moshone me kesota baraba jonde geliba ruate teza ivrege dubali shatada. We worship your name, Abba Father. Makrono mekesoza. Faithful God, we honor you. Ayedegerone bezubra shakata. Alloyed be your name, O God. Makronto someketeketosaza. The Lord, who is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Majara da gaputo kamaya de verebede. Your Majesty Most High, aske prambe ketosa, egrege dubrande kisuvine kulaka rabajanda bazozozo, evege de ketenene, our Lord who is strong and mighty, our Lord who is mighty in battle, o makasha lebara da kada bazonza tosade, erete kete kapo shone keteya, Jehovah El Elohim, ere nuko brendo, we bow before you. Throne this day, oh, make so vedegede. We acknowledge your sovereignty, Abba Father. Mashoroko subrende keteketosa aparuata rebegale bashenemesu to brendege. Faithful God, we honor you. Meligarunde zozoto soto nekite verente tushalata para. Our God, who deserves all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. Ama shekaroto subrende. We join the host of heaven to sing, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. O mashekere de keze zendede libra gozataya da kasanaya. Oh, we acknowledge your presence, O God. Melege roto sozo. We acknowledge, O Lord, your signs, your wonders, your miracles in our lives. Eli brande kito vrandu zuza kayada bashetele. Blessed be your name, Lord. Father, we confess our sins unto you, and we might have offended you by our words, our deeds, our actions. Lord, have mercy upon us. Begin to speak. Let your mercy begin to speak for us, O God. In the name of Jesus, maya gore de deke zuza, as your blood cleanses us from every unrighteousness, as Zande Kishete, who can ascend the hills of the Lord, the one with clean hands. Lord, cleanse us from every unrighteousness in the mighty name of Jesus. As we ascend with you, Jesus, Magore Keteli Barushata, Eprakim Voropo Kolubo Zumbrendegede, Rosubekaya Farapa Shata Kata, Iskobrende Mekwa di Karwa di Buzubra, Robegia Vakunzo Totome. Kaya Rashala Barindo Sobre Roto Kosovea. We bless you, Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father, for your mercy over us. Thank you, Abba Father, for your goodness over us. Thank you, Abba Father, for answering your names in our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, We come in your name, in the name of Jesus. We stand against every power that wants us to sow but not reap, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, we wage war against any power that has sworn that we will never harvest where we have labored. In the name of Jesus, we stand against the power to reap or not enjoy the fruits of our labor. As a kusho make ronde zira da gajanta baya. For the word of the Lord says in John 15:7, if you abide in me and my words abide in you, you will ask what you desire and it shall be done for you. Father, we decree and declare that wherever we have labored, O Lord, we enter into harvest. In the name of Jesus, maraka shotekete, we will not sow for others to reap. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, every of our labor, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, will yield fruit. In the name of Jesus, we wage war against the powers of the emptier. In the mighty name of Jesus, anything that is causing our barn to be empty, anything that is causing our store to be empty, anything that is causing our lives to be empty, oh, in the name of Jesus, will render you powerless. We come against the harvest consumers in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spiritual harvest consumer, we come against you in the name of Jesus. Maseron tatile ketekaro do zobe de gadiba rashan kante sozo. We come against every power of the wasters in the mighty name of Jesus. There are lebazozo, any agenda of the waster targeted at this family, targeted at every family under the sound of my voice, in the name of Jesus, we destroy such agenda in the mighty name of Jesus. We stand against the spirit of financial and family destruction in the mighty name of Jesus. Every power that is set to destroy our finances, to destroy our family, in the name of Jesus, we render you powerless in the name of Jesus. Luke 10:19 says, behold, I give the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and to overcome all the powers of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means harm you. We overcome you by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimonies, in the mighty name of Jesus. Marakata liburunde keadavarebu zubaya, in the name of Jesus, we come against every household wickedness that is, in the name of Jesus, be put to flight in the mighty name of Jesus. Mareketole bizonte ke adavara pakaya dada. Psalm 107:6 says, then they cried out to the Lord in their trouble and he delivered them out of their distresses. Lord, anyone who is facing household wickedness, in the name of Jesus, we put such spirit to flight in the name of Jesus. I declare this day their deliverance. Marakatapa yedeveketosaya. Psalm 18:2 says, the Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer, my God, my strength, in whom I will trust. Abba, because we trust in you, we declare and declare we are delivered in the name of Jesus. Lord, let every anti-glory forces lose their hold upon our lives, upon our families, upon our communities, upon our nations, in the name of Jesus. Every spirit waging war against our glory, lose your hold in the mighty name of Jesus. We render such forces powerless in the name of Jesus. As we submit ourselves to God, after the order of James 4:7, we resist you, devil. We decree and declare we are released from every bondage of leaking pockets in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of the waster that is causing our pockets to leak, we come against you in the name of Jesus. We end your oppression in our lives, in our family, in our nations, in our community, in our cities, in the mighty name of Jesus. We end your oppression in our businesses, in our careers, in all that pertains to us, in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Psalm 121 verse 7, the Lord shall preserve you from all evil, he shall preserve your soul. We decree and declare that the Lord preserves us in the name of Jesus. Therefore we decree that every slippery blessings, slippery blessings be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Every failure at the edge of breakthrough, we cancel you in the name of Jesus. We come after the other of Psalm 54 verse 7, for he has delivered us out of all trouble, and our eye has seen his desire upon our enemies. We receive deliverance from every slippery blessing in the name of Jesus. We walk in the victory of Christ after the other of 1 Corinthians 15:57. In the name of Jesus, every spiritual vulnerability is paralyzed in our lives in the name of Jesus. Masukaya whatever is causing vulnerability in our spiritual life, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Oh, the Lord is our light and our salvation, whom shall we fear? Makarunto subreke levetusha aradabaria karunta seleketona makaya. We decree and declare that every evil magnet is paralyzed in our lives, in our families, in our children, in all that pertains to us, in the name of Jesus. Masekarunto sulebarua every failure at the edge of miracles, every failure at the edge of our breakthroughs, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Masokaya baramba tokatoza elipraki venuko sunda karozozo. Oh Lord, we decree no weapon formed against us shall prosper. After the other of Isaiah 54 verse 17, ajabarande deketo sokoto ma. Over the word of the Lord says in Psalm 91 verse 11, for he shall give his angels charge over us to keep us in all our ways. Maya gurante kelikarusha lata. Therefore we decree and declare that every evil pursuer be paralyzed in our lives in the name of Jesus. Every evil pursuer in our marriage be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Every evil pursuer in our relationships, in all that pertains to us, be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Masukapari to soprende. Let every arrow of doubt be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Mazego do baranta kali barunte kiada. For God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and of sound mind. We walk in that power. We walk in love. We walk in the soundness of mind. After the other of 2 Timothy 1:7, in the name of Jesus, let every jungle spirit be paralyzed in our lives. In the name of Jesus, makaro soso kavayana marundada. We refuse to labor in vain. In the mighty name of Jesus, Marege dubaria kusha maye kerundo zozota aja de baraka takataya. Lord, make all proposals to find favor in the sight of men. All our proposals, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, Mazaro katemene kerunda. Like Jesus in Luke 2:52, we increase in wisdom, we increase in stature, and in the favor with God. God and men. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare after the other of Psalm 37 verse 23 that our steps are ordered by the Lord. Oh, Makaro Sotoka Mashelebarundegede. Lord, we petition you for favor in the name of Jesus. Mazarakata Katosa. Favor in all of our endeavors, in our businesses, careers, in our parenting, in all that we do, in the name of Jesus. Mazekoronto Subre. Psalm 5 verse 12 says, for you, O Lord, will bless the righteous with favor. You will surround him as with a shield. We decree and declare we are surrounded like a shield with favor in the name of Jesus. Mazeronto Subre Katabayada. Lord, therefore, we decree and declare that every demonic obstacle established in the heart of anyone against us, against our lives, be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Maragadoba kevenekaronte celiboronede. Oh, Mashakara Batosheza. 2 Timothy 4 verse 18 says, and the Lord will deliver me from the every evil work and preserve me for his heavenly kingdom. Ashaparin kutumbelingerunda. Ibu obstacles be demolished in the mighty name of Jesus. Masarabadabakato penkiafara bashada. Lord, in the name of Jesus, we pray that you show us dreams, visions that would advance our cause. In the name of Jesus, Mazeronto Subrenke Teketosayata Farabashanda Ambazenegere de Gedeke Shenenemeleke Ruendeda Iprapushada. We command every of our blessings that has been caged by the enemy to be completely released in the name of Jesus. For the word of the Lord says in Deuteronomy 28:12, the Lord will open to you his good treasure, the heavens, to give rain to your land in the season. We receive the rain in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare the heavens are open unto us in the mighty name of Jesus. We receive supernatural breakthroughs in all that pertains to us in the name of Jesus. The word of the Lord says in 3 John 1:2, beloved, I pray that you may prosper in all things and be in health just as your soul prosper. We decree and declare we are prospering in all things. This is our testimony in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of fear, anxiety, discouragement, oh makasha lepara, we bind you, we put you to flight in the name of Jesus. Maria koroko to pasele garundodo, for we will be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, lo, we will make our request known in the name of Jesus. Mezura basheka prato faya baranegeli barundada. Abba Father, we ask for divine wisdom. Let your wisdom fall upon us. Let your wisdom fall upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. Maruko sumenika ruata shalada. For you are a God who gives wisdom liberally without reproach. Azeno kusunta. And as we ask you after the other of James 1:5, we receive it in the name of Jesus. Melegerenene kasuta. Proverbs 2:6 says, for the Lord gives wisdom, from his mouth come knowledge and understanding. We receive that which you are giving unto us, O God, in the name of Jesus. Melekaroto sobra rabashana makarun tatata. We break the backbone of any further spirit of conspiracy, any spirit of treachery, in the name of Jesus. Mazarata kanimaruka liabara bazozozo evregedegedoza apatukariamu shaliburondo dumbekete degezuta kaya. Lord, in the name of Jesus, we pray that you will hammer our matter into the mind of those who will arise and assist us. Our helpers will not suffer demonic loss of memory. In the name of Jesus. Proverbs 21 verse 1 says, the king's heart is in the hand of the Lord. Like the rivers of water, he turns it wherever he wishes. Lord, we decree and declare that the hearts of our helpers, oh Lord, will be turned in our favor. In the name of Jesus. Therefore, Lord, we paralyze the handiwork of our sold enemies, envious agents in our lives. In the name of Jesus. Second Thessalonians 3:3 says, but the Lord is faithful, who will establish you and guard you from the evil one. We are guarded from every evil in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare that the fire of the Holy Ghost purges us from every evil marker. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, purge our lives from any evil mark. Put upon us, put upon our children, put upon our family members, put upon our husbands, put upon our loved ones. In the mighty name of Jesus, for our God is a consuming fire. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost begin to consume that which is not of God in our lives. Every evil mark be erased by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare we are above and never beneath. We are heads, never tails. In the name of Jesus. After the other of Deuteronomy 28 verse 13, this is our testimony. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare divine health over our bodies in the name of Jesus. We declare that the joy of the Lord is our strength. After the other of Nehemiah 8 verse 10, in the name of Jesus, we declare that our steps are ordered by the Lord. After the other of Psalm 37 verse 23, in the name of Jesus, we declare that we walk in divine favor and blessing in the name of Jesus. For you, O Lord, will bless the righteous, will receive that blessing in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree and declare that the peace of God rules in our hearts, in our minds, in our homes, in our communities, in our nations. In the name of Jesus, Meroko Poli Boromia Kutamaya, Rebezevre Gedeketo Sonike. We decree and declare we have the mind of Christ. We decree and declare that our families are blessed and protected by the Lord. We come, O Lord, with Numbers 6 verse 24 to 25, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you. We decree and declare that the face of the Lord is shining upon us and our loved ones in the name of Jesus. Mezoraba shikarun kalibron de gezeketo subraya. We decree and declare that every generational curse is broken over our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, for Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, having become a curse for us. John 8:36 says, therefore, if the Son makes you free, you shall be free indeed. We decree our freedom, we walk in it in the mighty name of Jesus. We walk in the power of the Holy Ghost. We decree 23 verse 1 that the Lord is our shepherd and we will never lack any good thing. We decree that our needs are met, our debts are paid, our bills are cancelled, we are free in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree and declare that no evil shall befall us, nor shall any plague come near our dwelling. Rabadibuzoza. We decree and declare Psalm 121 verse 7, the Lord shall preserve us from all evil, he shall preserve our soul. We decree and declare that our souls are preserved in the mighty name of Jesus. Masarone kalibru kafaya mekarua jeneme zorodobo librone kedi kesi zozaya. We tap into the plan of God for our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Every obstacle on our path to success is removed in the name of Jesus. We are experiencing divine turnaround. We decree and declare we are blessed in our coming in our going out. We are blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. After the other of Deuteronomy 28 verse 6, Aropa kamu karune ni mashenema rode gedi kezuza. Oh, Deuteronomy 28:8 says, the Lord will command the blessing on you in your storehouses and in all to which you set your hand. We decree the blessings of the Lord upon us in all that we set our hands in the name of Jesus. Makoro boliborondo zubrekete katosa. We decree and declare that our household is blessed with peace and prosperity in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree and declare that the Lord is our refuge and our fortress. Makore tele meneka runda da rodobe zonde kesheka ruante libaru rabababa shada barakata. We decree and declare we are lenders, never borrowers, in the name of Jesus. As the Lord turns our situation around for our good, in our favor, in the name of Jesus. Mazaro kotome karua shale barone kede keseda. We decree and declare that the angels of the living God are encamping around us to protect us and our loved ones in the name of Jesus. Therefore, we declare divine protection upon us in the name of Jesus from every plan of the enemy. Sweet Holy Spirit, we invite you to tabernacle over our situations, be our guide, be our counselor in the name of Jesus. We call upon you after the other of John 14:20. 26, you are our helper, and you will teach us all things. Therefore, we decree secrets, mysteries are revealed unto us by the help of the Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree and declare we are blessed with every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare that we are filled with the fullness of God. As Christ dwells in our hearts through faith, our testimony is that we are rooted and grounded in love. In the name of Jesus, we declare that we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony. Therefore, we testify that indeed we are more than conquerors. For whatever is born of God overcomes the world. And because we are born of God, we overcome the world this day in the name of Jesus. We walk in faith and not by sight in the mighty name of Jesus. Lebron de Kero to Sotakaya, we are established in the faith. In the mighty name of Jesus, after the other of Colossians 2:7, we rise as light, we shine in the name of Jesus. From henceforth, we make wise decisions and choices in the name of Jesus. We declare and declare that we are filled with the power of the Holy Ghost to overcome every challenge in our lives in the name of Jesus. The Lord makes us a channel of blessing to others. We're impacting lives for the glory of God. In the name of Jesus, our light is shining before men. They are seeing our good deeds and glorifying our Father in heaven. We walk in victory and triumph in every area of our lives. Oh, thanks be to God who always leads us in triumph in Christ. This is our testimony. We give you praise, we give you glory, Abba Father. Oh, mighty one of Israel, we worship you. We say thank you for all that you have done, all that you are doing, all that you are set to do. We thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name, Abba Father. Rakoro makwambi kavrondo zobregele garone kisaza. We thank you for the plans of the enemy against our lives are frustrated and his schemes are exposed and defeated. In the name of Jesus, mesurabakima kunjataya. Oh, for no weapon formed against us shall prosper. We thank you, O Lord, for every tongue which rises against us in judgment is condemned in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, we thank you, Lord, for fighting for us as we hold our peace. We thank you, Lord, for victory that is assured. We thank you for excellence in all things. We bless you, Abba Father. We thank you for the mind of Christ. We thank you for causing us to walk in divine health and healing. We bless your name, Lord Jesus, for you are faithful to fail. We thank you, Lord, for your joy is our strength. Blessed be your name, Abba Father. Faithful one of Israel, we honor and adore you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. God bless you.